Hello YouTube viewers and subscribers. Today I have a interesting little drone. It's called, strange name it is, LH-X34F Wi-Fi FPV RC drone with dual HD camera, optical flow altitude hold mode. Or we can just call him, like it says on the box, Skywind. And I'm going to show you what's inside the box. For start, there. This is the drone itself. Let me put it aside. Here we have a remote controller and there are some spare propeller guards and standard USB charger and manuals in English and Chinese. So let me put this away and take a look at this drone and its specifications. This is the battery. It just slides in, I assume. This is the camera mounted on the bottom, and this is the camera you can move with your finger. It's front camera. So let's say something about specification. An instruction manual says that there is an application for downloading from App Store or Google Play, and this application is for usage with your mobile phone. So this quadcopter can be operated by the remote controller and also by the your standard smartphone, as we can say. So this remote controller requires 3 AA batteries, and it has here, as I can see here, place where you can put your mobile phone for FPV video footage. Two antennas, lots of buttons. I have to check what everything means. And I said I'm going to talk about some specifications. This is power on button. So it has battery. These two cameras, you can switch on your FPV view which camera will be used, so you can take pictures from above, bird's eye view, or from this front camera. Front camera is 72p resolution, and bottom camera is 480 resolution. Functions also, it says 3D stunt, aerial photography, air press altitude hold, continuous shooting, 1K follow mode. It has 1K follow mode. I will check it out how it works. You'll see in the second part of the video. Built-in 6-axis gyroscope. It's beginner level quadcopter, so anyone can use it. It also has 500 milliamp 3.7 LiPo battery, flight time is 8 to 9 minutes, and whole product weight is 110 grams. So also this one also has a headless mode. This is for taking pictures, video recording, automatic takeoff and land, This button, I think this is emergency stop. This is 3D flip mode, and this one actually I have to look at the instruction manual. What are those? High and low speed control with this button. So actually, when you install the application, you are going to see the live video footage over the over your phone, and it says you can use the follow mode, so drone will follow you as you walk, run, or maybe ride the bicycle. I'll check that out when I charge the battery and take the drone outside to see actually what it can do. Okay, thanks for now. Second part of the video will be flight footage. Okay, this is a flight footage. It's quite a windy day, so video is a little bit shaky. And you can see I'm using phone for controlling the drone. I think it's much easier when you want to make flight video selfies. It's much easier to use the phone. And now I have started the follow mode. You can see that it follows me. This shakes because of the wind. So if I move right, left, it just turns around and follows me. When I go far away, it will follow me. And actually, it works. Again, it's very, very windy day, so it's quite stable on those winds. No audio, so there is no audio feedback, just a picture. And what else I can say about it? I'm actually surprised how this follow mode works. You can use it very easy, just tap on your phone what you want to follow and it will follow. Now I think I took control of the drone itself. I said when you are trying to make a selfies and follow mode, the best way is to use the mobile phone, and that's it. And video quality, as you can see, is 720p resolution, but only 20 frames per second. Thanks, and see you next time. Bye.